Maybe I'll loot Weather Station.
Never mind.
Hello everyone and welcome. Today we answer the question, can you beat Escape from Tarkov without dying? Looking at my channel, you probably wouldn't guess that I like shooters, but I mean, come on, how could I resist the Dark Souls of first-person shooters? Is that joke still relevant? Indeed, I do enjoy a good Tarkov wipe from time to time, but what does it even mean to finish the game? Well, most players consider getting the Kappa container the end because it means you've reached a high level and have done nearly every quest in the game. So that's what we're aiming for, getting Kappa without dying. Yeah, that shouldn't be too hard, right? First thing every new account has to do is examine everything every trader has and I... Wait, what? My PMC is already smart enough to know what these things are? Well, apparently at some point they made everything pre-examined, which is fine. I guess. Games have been in early access since the dawn of civilization, so it's about time they changed that. On the downside though, that means I can't just get level 2 immediately and go straight to Jaeger. Guess I gotta level up the old-fashioned way. Next step for me is to reorganize my stash. Personally, I like to put all the miscellaneous things at the bottom, then kits on top of that, then leave open space at the top, that way I can just click everything into my stash after a raid. Okay, with that done, I am finally ready, so let's see what quests I have. Debut and Shortage. I don't have control over how fast I can finish fetch quests, so I'll focus on debut first. Fortunately, it's just a generic eliminate 5 scavs anywhere in the game. Believe it or not, my favorite map is Shoreline. I know, I don't know what's wrong with me either. But it's important to plan your kit around the map you're going to. Of all the weapons I have right now, the M4 and the M700 would be the best choice, but honestly, I don't like either of those. The M4 is great if you can mod it, but The M700? Well, I don't know. I just can't seem to hit the broadside of a barn with it, so no. Instead, I go with a tried and true Mosin. Put some random heals in my pouch and boom, the build is complete. Notice the tactical decision to not load the gun before going in? Gotta get that sniper skill early. I'm sure some of you are questioning why I'm wearing a PAKA if I want to do this game deathless. Well, because any PMC I see... deleted. The PAKA is just for the aimbody scavs. Alright, the time has come for my elite training to be put into practice. All shall fear me as I stomp across the battlefield. The Dovahchad has arrived.